think I remember where, which defies gravity, the fact that I remember anything. But I think I remember where I met everybody here exactly. Kelly's the most recent. I met you in Byron Bay, Australia, in 98, I guess. And I met Trooper in the Lone Star Cafe in New York in 86.
There's another story.
Yeah, it was a bunch of several of them. And I met you at Anderson Fair Retail Restaurant in Houston, Texas.
Really?
Actually, in 1973. Well, and then
I... It was a long time ago, wasn't it?
It was a long time ago. And then I... No, it's a joint. It's actually where it was a little polite for me. I got thrown out of there a lot, but I did play there a few times. But I think the first time I saw Lyle was there. First time I saw Nancy was there. I met you then. And then I opened for you at the University of Houston Coffee House, and I met David Olney back here and Towns Van Zandt in the same place, which is the old quarter in Houston.
Yep.
And
He's sitting right behind you, Olney. Don't talk about him.
I know. That's the thing about it. I normally don't do in the rounds because there's not that many people in this town that I like behind me, but Olney is all right.
It's a pretty good risk, isn't he?
Yeah. So, and you had to go and play that song.
I did. Sorry.
That's perfect. All right. It's one of my favorite ones. So, I'm going to go ahead and get this out of the way. This is a... Last time I saw Towns Van Zandt was in this room. Because, and I'm embarrassed to say how long that was before we lost him, because we just both do this for a living, and it's a lot easier to hear tell of people than it is to actually see them.
Changing, and
One thing change will bring something new. Ah, but Houston really ain't that bad a town. So you hang around with the Fort Worth Blues. Galway Bay tonight, and silver light over green and blue. And every town I travel to, I find some kind of sign that you've been through. On Amsterdam was always good for grieving. London never fails to leave me blue. And Paris never was my kind of town. So I just walked around with the Fort Worth Blues.
Again.